New objective.
Too much damage, sir. We need to head to that forward battle base and repair, but we're not gonna make it to the subway.
Something in the sky. Something in the sky.
The city is on fire. All of it. So many people. Yeah, look at that. It's ripping those aliens.
Right away.
one.
We'll patch you up.
Move in on them.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Personnel carrier. Operations underway.
All guns on that guy.
Plenty of time.
Right there.
Hang on. Ready when you are. Operations underway. We're coming. Ready when you are. Stand by for assault. Ready when you are.
Right there!
Up.
Commander? Position. Mobile.
Hey, man.
Understood. Engaging target.
That's good.
Get me in close. Affirmative.
Got it. Eyes on me. I'll blow him a few kisses.
Radar copy. Yes, sir.
Put me in. I'm good with that.
Get me in close. Understood.
I read you.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Eyes on the sky.
What's my target?
What's the run?
How's it going, Commander?
Keep your ears up. Got any
Ready to hunt. Ready for
mission.
Whatever
you
need.
Put me in, Commander.
You got it.
We'll patch you up.
Ready for mission.
Set him up and I'll knock him down.
What's my target?
Ready for mission.
What's my target?
Got it. This shouldn't take long. I know the routine.
What's the problem? I'll check it out.
Already there. Listen to the prize of your tree.
Hey, man.
Got a present for you.
Objective complete.
Go in there.
Got it.
New objective received. Mission accomplished.
That was nice work, Commander. Looks like these things aren't invincible after all. Of course, I'd feel a lot better about our victory if I had any idea what their agenda was beyond just wreaking havoc. But one benefit of that uncertainty is it seems to have driven Director Boyle into hiding.
I secured Bunker in Reykjavik. That's where you're supposed to be too, General.
Not a chance in hell. We're going to use this time wisely, make some moves without being second-guessed. And you're the key here, Commander. I need you to turn the tide against these invaders, build up some momentum, just like you did against Nod. Anyone else, I'd worry about putting too much on their shoulders, but you seem to want that responsibility.
We don't have much time. The invaders have spread out from Munich into several other cities in the region. Kirsi will bring you up to speed.